With the fifth pick in the 2016 WNBA draft, the Dallas Wings select Ariel Powers from Michigan State University.
Well, the first Michigan State player to be a three-time first-team All-Big Ten player lands as the first pick of the Dallas Wings, of course, formerly the Detroit Shock, then the Tulsa Shock, and now the Dallas Wings, and Ariel Powers gets to fit in really nicely with what you were just talking about, Rebecca and Carolyn, looking at the composition of this roster.
Well, I think what I like the most about her is she's a six-foot guard. She has a great pro body already. She has a pro mentality, a terrific mid-range game, and she's getting better with her ball handling. She's that kind of player that's very valuable in the WNBA of being that 3/4 where she can play on the perimeter, but she's a big enough guard to post up some smaller ones.
Yeah, great size and athleticism, a tremendously competitive player as well. Continue to improve her three-point game. We talk about her as an athlete and a defender. She can get out and do that. And you saw her walking up to the stage. You see the width of those shoulders. She has a terrific frame for a player coming out of college.
Ariel Powers averaged just under 22 points per game each of her last 2 years. Two seasons ago, averaged more than 12 rebounds. This past year, more than 9.